Energy they store as caterpillars, but once that runs out, so does their time. Luna moths live for about a week, just long enough to reproduce and doom their children to the same fate of a non-consensual hunger strike. If you ask Google why the Luna moth doesn't have a mouth, it'll tell you because its only purpose is to mate. Which is really nature not giving a fraction of a f*** about them. Yeah, that's cruel. Question is, what could possibly be crueler? Well, if you know what this is, you probably...